Hey everybody, for Nishika and Life on the Border, this is beekeepers Miri and Dave here in northern Israel. It's feeding day for our girls. The bees in this season don't have a lot of flowering vegetation around here, and they need energy. Not only they need energy to fly out and to fly back for foraging, and we're trying something new for all the beaks out there, beekeepers. Banana daiquiris, or at least just bananas.
Dumpty.
Yeah, for summer fun, we're giving our bees banana daiquiris. So there you have it. In addition to all this, however, there's been an intense amount of aerial activity overhead. So far, just jets, our jets. But we will let you know if things turn a lot more kinetic, as in incoming rockets. So, girls really are going to enjoy, I hope they're going to enjoy these banana daiquiris, because we don't have a pool for them. And as we finish up this morning's round of feeding, I just wanted everybody to know, even though we are in a tense situation here in the north of Israel, in the skies above, we have not forgotten, not for a second, not for an instant, the brothers and sisters and all the hostages being held in Hamas terror dungeons, private homes somewhere in the Gaza Strip. We will go and get them all, alive and dead. It's coming. You may have to wait, but it's coming. For Life on the Border in Nishika, Dave Bender reporting from northern Israel.